Hello, it's Spence, the Evil Genius, and welcome to iCondy. It's an icon party for your WordPress site. We make it easy for you to close more sales with your WooCommerce shop by adding humorous and persuasive call to action areas in just seconds. Best of all, you don't have to have any programming or graphic skills. You don't need to worry because it's incredibly effective. It adds warmth and professionalism to your shop with just a few clicks. And best of all, it's a great bargain. We offer it for just $49, including the whole iCondy system, as well as the first set of 49 hand-drawn custom artwork pieces. Now, we'll also be adding small updates that you can add so you can mix and match your favorite into one set. And don't forget, it's unlimited use. So it's one-time purchase, and you can use it on as many sites for yourself or your clients as you want, no worries at all. We want to make it easy for you and everyone else to start making more money with WooCommerce. Let me show you how it works. If I go over to my responsive lab zip setup here, you can see when I click on shop that, hey, it's great, but it's just a boring regular old WooCommerce shop. Well, don't we want to take advantage of the fact that the first time people come here, there's a spot where we can get them revved up to start buying? And what if we're in demo mode? We want to make it fun so people know, hey, we're building something great for you. Let me show you how iCondy can help you with those situations. We go over here into our plugins area, and you'll see that we've uploaded iCondy. Just activate it like a regular plugin. And from there, we have some options available to us inside WooCommerce iCondy. Here we've made it as simple as possible. The options for iCondy are basically this. As you scroll down, you have 11 zones. You also have a complete set of icons for creating custom subscription timeframe buttons. And lastly, you have short codes that let you put any of the iCondy images and text anywhere on your site, both posts, pages, text, footer, any widgets that will accept short codes. So let's try it out. First of all, remember how I said you can jazz up a store that's coming soon? Well, let's look what happens when I use the WooCommerce standard settings and I activate the store. If I go ahead over here and I enable the demo store notice, I can write my own message, of course, and I save the changes. Now, if I check in real quick with iCondy, I'm going to make sure that the iCondy option for the demo store is off at the moment. So it's just going to be message only. That's the default for WooCommerce. And as you can see, when I reload the page, it'll be nice, but oh my gosh, it's just not doing much. It's just a yellow little banner. What if we took that up a notch? Let's go ahead and try it with a message and the icon. Save the changes and then refresh the page. And now, 1, 2, 3, boom, we've got something fun. There's some guys at work. It's ready to rock. The font pumps out. And of course, it's set up so everything scrolls under just like you need, and it's fully responsive. Now, next, what if we want to do it in the main areas here? Remember, I was telling you how fun it could be. You have an opportunity before your shop starts to get their attention, right? So let me make this a little clear how it works. Under option 2, above the product shop pages, we can choose from our dropdown any icon we want from the set, right? And in this case, maybe we want to choose image 4 or icon 4. And I can go ahead and change it from number 6 to 4, and I can change the message. This shop will change your life. Save it. And before I go back, I'm going to turn off that demo store because that's just a little big. So we go settings and we turn it off in WooCommerce just like normal. And now let's look at the page and the store with basically our new call to action at the top. Fun. Now, best part about, if you're into CSS and you're advanced, you could change all of this because each and every instance of an iCondy has its own unique class. In this case, it's iCondy 2, and therefore you have full control over the color, the font size, the style, the font family, the image. Everything can be completely modified without affecting other areas. Let me run you through the rest of the other zones and give you an idea how much you can change because it's a lot of fun. You've got it above single product pages. You've got the ability to change the cart button text in a variety of locations. For example, if I go to my store, you'll notice that we've got our normal button for options and our normal add to cart. We can change the text for those, right? So instead of added to cart, we could say, this is the cart, press it, save it. And without any programming at all, without getting into functions or PHP, you've got it, right? This is easy for everybody to use. Next, what happens when we see a single product? Well, again, you've got another zone there, another chance to get people's attention. What about when we go to the cart? we've got another area there as well. At the bottom of the cart, just like GoDaddy, when you're ready to check out, wait, there's another chance to buy. Don't miss it, right? And then finally, even once you've checked out, we've got a thank you. This is where you can make people feel really good that they bought from you, just like you've seen CD Baby and other companies have talked about. People love to be surprised with something warm, inviting, humorous, like there's real people there, all right? Last but not least, we've also got the ability for you to add a footer trust badge and a thank you on your email, which means that when you send out the normal WooCommerce thank you in the email, you'll also have the chance to put the message and the icon there. The footer trust badge is one of my favorite. You know, it's been shown that putting a footer trust badge actually increases sales. People subconsciously see the trust badge and they believe, hey, I'm okay here. They don't usually care to investigate further, but just the fact that it's there helps. Well, we've made it easy too, because now you can add your own fun and charming little trust badges. Select one of your choices. We've got a few fun ones. Maybe I'm gonna go ahead and put in image 11. So go ahead and choose under the footer trust badge 11. Maybe I'll do number 8 instead, actually. And I got the message here. I save the changes. Refresh the page, and the badge will change to the appropriate icon. It's all scaled. It's ready to go. It's responsive. You need not worry. All right. Last but not least, I want to show you two things that really make a big difference here. What about the situation where you want to use these icons anywhere inside of your site? Posts, pages, text widgets, etc. No problem. Just grab the shortcut for whichever one you want to use, and then go ahead and create a new post or page or text widget that'll accept shortcode. Paste it in there. This is a post. And then go ahead, publish it. And you are going to have the iCondy for that particular option right there. So let's take a look. Super easy, right? Couldn't be any better than that. No programming required. Okay, last but not least, what about those instances we all have when we're creating a subscription product or something that has a time frame on it? But boy, how do you convey the meaning of time? It's really tricky, right? Not anymore. With iCondy, it's simple. Let's create a new product. We're going to go under here, products, add new, and we'll go ahead and name this 1 month subscription. Okay. And I can put in description, this is for access 1 month, etc., etc. But most importantly, let's go down here to our featured image, and we set the featured image. And here we can now drag in an icon that's pre-made. You can select from any of the ones we've got in the iCondy set to represent this particular subscription time. So in this case, I'm dragging in the 1 month. I'm setting it as the featured image. Go ahead and publish, and now check out how cool this is. When it saves, I'll go ahead and view it. And now I've got something really fun, really beautiful that immediately conveys the time frame. Now, what other ones do we have? Well, we give you inside of iCondy a shortcut or a cheat sheet that makes this super easy for you to know which images you always have active. And this is even if you swap in your own. So you can go ahead and see here, they're numbered, and you can just select the number of the picture that is appropriate for you. And you can also see here the various time frame buttons that we've got that are pre-made. Now, I think I mentioned it, but I want to just be sure you understand. As new images come out or new sets come out, you won't have to start over with iCondy because we made it modular. You could simply drag in any image of your own or any image you get from us in the future set or in a future set and mix and match. So you could create your own custom sets for yourself or your clients, no programming required. I hope this has been a really easy to understand tutorial and an introduction to iCondy. I'm super excited because we have so many customers on WooCommerce. I believe there's over 500,000 people now using WooCommerce. This is a way for everybody to start getting a better experience for your customers. If you have any questions, please drop us a line over at iCondy.com or see me at labsecrets.com. This is Spence. I'll catch you later.